Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. It's the MK Dons against AFC Wimbledon. Overcast day. So without further ado, we take you to Milton Keynes. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. Team shape up. This is the lineup for the away side. So we're ready to start. Sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football. And Phillips to Moore. Gone in strongly. Baker. Here's David Connolly. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Dean Lewington. Baker. Powell. Found his teammate well. I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it. That's yellow. Even this early, that's got to be a yellow, and he's shown it.
Yeah, I think there were some challenges early in the game you can overlook, but not that one.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
It's gone behind for a goal kick. Here comes the replay on that foul.
Well, he's got to stop diving in like that.
Attacking well here. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Phillips, Potter, and back it goes. good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now. Whip it in now. Here's the chance. That's a decent effort. The height was the problem, though, in the end. It's coming out for a throw-in. Dean Lewington. Now Powell. And Smith. Back is their ball again through good intercepting play. Here's David Connolly to Moore. Cleared it well, and it will be their throw. Here's David Connolly. Chap. Very much in free kick territory. This foul.
The stadium manager, please note, Esther Moon is in the stadium.
Simple save from an ambitious effort. Baker. To Moore. Just couldn't keep it down. Not at all, it's way over the bar. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, it's absolutely flown past that post, and for a moment now, I think he thought he'd scored with that effort from outside the box.
Here's David Connolly. Baker. Control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Now Powell. Jordan Spence. Potter. Come out to the wingman. Get a free kick for that. To Connolly. Baker. On the attack here. Played into the middle. Ah, that's a waste, too close to the goalkeeper. Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick. Can go in from here. And that flag is up, it has gone out off the player. the decision from the referee by the fourth official is 5 added minutes. Potter. Connolly. Here's the shot. You see what sort of system they use to defend the corner. There is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Half-time, teams level, just as expected, Alan.
Yeah, it's been a good first half and we've had a few chances, but I don't know, I think in the second half we might see a little bit more of an open game and even more chances.
So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Start now of the second period. Reeves. Baker. And it's a corner now. You don't see much of the sliding tackle these days because we don't play on soggy pitches anymore because of the drainage.
No, but there's nothing the crowd likes more than a good solid tackle, and that was certainly one of those.
And that's a very good save following the corner. Here's David Connolly. Chance for the wide man to make some progress here. Chance for the cross. That's good support play from his teammates. Here's an opportunity, maybe.
Here's the chance, and he scores.
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. Waited for the goal, it's come in the second half, and let's see how this alters the pattern of play. It's Keith Andrews. Baker. Well, they're in a good position here. Andrews. Got to be, and
it's the equaliser here.
That is a brilliant one-touch finish.
I'm going to take it like that, Martin. The defender's got no chance, has he, to get a foot in.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. Time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. He's being challenged now. Baker. Good movement to get to it. Moore. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Great run over the slide tackle, and here's the shot. Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Well, now we are going to have a substitution, and at this stage of the game it's still level. This is what the manager will hope will be the decisive moment. This attack has got a bit of menace to it. And Smith. He's looking for the cross. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. It's Keith Andrews. Now that's a throw. It's Smith, and in goes the cross, and the defender gets there first. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. Free kick given by the ref. Shown a yellow card.
Yeah, and I think that was a simple one actually for the ref. He was right on top of it.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Well, we're still level here, and we're going to have a substitution. Is this the way to alter the match in their favour? And Green. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Here's Williams.
Andrews. It's looking good, this move. It's Keith Andrews. Oh, and goes across. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. And it's Williams. That was the opportunity, really, and he came very close to taking it, but I'm afraid it's just wide.
Yeah, well, he's been in good form. I think his teammates were fully expecting him to score there.
Here's David Connolly. Going to cross it. That tackle didn't hold him up. He's away still with the ball. I'll encourage one or two players. Still 5 minutes to go of added time. Baker. Good link-up. That could be the end of the game for this player. He's stopped in his tracks by that damaged muscle, I'm sure. Takes the shot off! And the block there, stopping a goal, I think. Here's Phillips. Here's David Connolly. It's a chance! Got to be! Might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
Well, after 90 minutes, it's level.
This is a goal! And he scores spectacularly.